Good morning, folks. Look at how we prepare our oxtail in order to get the best possible flavors and best tasting at the finish. First, we sear and then add the spices and herbs, the browning, tomato sauce or tomato paste. Let it continue to stew on the stove, and then we open braise it. Measuring everything today because I'm trying to formulate a recipe. Tossing the oxtail so that the tomato paste and all the spices can mix in thoroughly. can add the water. Usually when I'm cooking oxtails, I make sure it's covered in just the top. When you sear the oxtails and then chew them for a few minutes, it seems like it tastes much better than when you just throw all the water in and just cook them. Notice this is not really dark, I don't carry a lot of brownie. That's my secret for the best tasting oxtail stew. Less brownie, more tomato sauce or paste. Yes, you can see the color. A golden brown rather than a dark brown. Now it's ready for the oven. So I'll show you a little later when it's finished.